Welcome back, everyone! This is Geronitis bringing you...
Also...
Impact Flux.
Impact... No, I was going to say Magic Farm, because I was thinking about Magic Farm. But no, Agrarian Skies 2!
Yes.
Yay!
Return of the Gaffin. Yes, there we go. Today we are starting on episode... 9?
I think so.
I think it's maybe. 9. We are my mob farm is a success. If you're looking at my radar right now, you might notice something else. There's actually a problem, guys. I made a slight miscalculation.
What have you done?
Something. It looked like someone jumped.
Well, I have my shooting gallery, which, by the way, I made a shooting gallery. Because we need to kill monsters... for our quest.
Kill the monsters!
Thank you, Max. Anyway, so we need to kill monsters for the quest, and I figured a shooting gallery sounds like a brilliant way to do that. Plus, we can use it to level up our weapons. The only problem is the shooting gallery is closer to us than the mob farm, which means the shooting gallery is filling up with monsters, and the mob farm isn't getting very many to actually... kill. So the mob farm would actually need to be further away than, or the shooting gallery need to be further away, because when we're standing on the main island, everything's spawning in the shooting gallery and not much is spawning in the mob farm. Does that make sense?
Sure. That's easy to solve.
Oh my god.
Very easy to fix.
You
certainly did.
I finished killing creepers.
Yeah.
Did you intend to?
Look at the quest log for it now. Completing the first one expanded it out a bit. Hey, we got a wooden hand rake as part of a reward bag. Now we can finish that first quest. cheated through.
What is that, cleaning up the neighbor's yard?
It says it gave it to me, and it vanished. It said, here it is, and it's not in my inventory, so...
So the rake is disabled in this config.
So the rake actually doesn't exist, so I'm glad we cheated that now.
Yeah.
So now that I've done that, I need to kill the boss in the wrong dimension. Okay, so we need to go find and kill a monster in the nether. I'm terrified. But no, we're not gonna... Oh, wow, we actually have to do that before we can go on with that. Okay, we need to kill 30 pigs. And it gives us a piece of spicy mustard pork. Oh, dear gosh, Max. Oh, I know what you're doing. Never mind. Okay, so we need to kill... Next thing we need is 20 zombies. 30 pigs. I need to kill a sheep. Yeah, okay, so that's easy enough. Zombies, my gosh. So yeah, leveling up stuff, when it comes time to go fighting and stuff, we're going to be able to easily level our stuff. I kind of regret that we're going to lose the drops and the experience, but realistically, I mean, we could probably get the drops. I could arrange that with the world interaction upgrades and an item node. But there's really no grand need for that, you know? Refreshes on intervals. Yeah, but it still doesn't say I've gotten it, so that's fine. Alright, so after we kill zombies, there's going to be spiders. There's going to be slimes. Looks like angry zombies. Anyway, this is something that I can work on over time. I could spend this entire episode at the shooting gallery, but yeah, we're not going to. I wish there was some way to clear that out of there. Experience orbs will despawn just like items, right? 5 minutes?
They should, yes.
Wow, all these zombies are angry.
Angry zombies.
Well, angry zombies aren't what I need. I need normal zombies. And I'm getting tons of skeletons.
Skeletons.
Drawbridges. Elroy, do we have drawbridges?
Maybe. Maybe not.
No, wow, we don't have the add-on to Tinkers. Well, that stinks. Tinkers Mechworks, I think is what it's called. Holy yes. crap, has anybody looked in the actual mob farm chest?
No.
Yeah, it's a third of the way full already. We have... Wow, zombie flesh out the wazoo. We have almost 5 stacks of enderpearls.
Good.
Cool.
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm going to bring those... You know what? I'm going to bring as much of this stuff home with me as I can carry. Because why not? Sweet. All right. Well, that's amazingly fun and awesome. So, yeah, it turns out that that worked out nicely. I'm actually very happy with that. We got some spawn blizz eggs, by the way, as part of one of the quest rewards. I'm going to put them in the ME system. Let's make it a point to not mess with those until we can actually capture the blizz eggs using the auto spawner. Because the last thing I want to do is screw that up. Let's see. I did this with the trash can. We get a void bag. La-di-da. Creepy friends. Oh, get one ender pearl, and it gives you an ender pearl. That's... Hooray. Okay, let's see. I mean, oh, you have 3 quests in Sky Farm. Oh yeah, you made the redstone seeds, which they give us a redstone seed for. You already did the waterways, so that was simple. And this is just a normal seed. A normal seed, really? That seems kind of odd. Alright, I'm just turning in all these quests real quick because I have a brain. I'm not turning in the Thaumaturgist one because, no. Elroy, you still haven't turned in your other thingamablotchy for the whatchamacallit and the doomaflotchy.
Too many technical terms.
I know, right? For the hoarding is continuing to be empty. That's kind of bugging me.
Yeah, I was kind of startled on that one, but...
I think we need to finish stuff in the... Hey, yeah, honey, you want to just craft a bunch of stuff and...
Well, I'm trying to, but Elroy's got the smeltery full.
Oh, well, go to the first quest area.
Alumite.
The learning to skyblock one. And just quest all kinds of stuff. Quest all kind of stuff in the craft book. If you don't mind.
Okay.
Well, there's a lot of stuff that it says we need to craft. So... I think that, you know, it's just crafting, and it's not really that big a deal. So, if you don't mind. I mean, I'm not going to try to tell you you have to do anything, but...
Oh, no, that's fine. Wow. Like I said, the smeltery's blocked up, so I can't do nothing.
Yeah, I asked Elroy to make a batch of alumite because we were out. We don't have a whole lot that needs to be done with alumite, but when we need it, I want it to be there. Elroy, I put the redstone engine seed that I got from the quest reward in the ME system.
Okay.
I don't know how many of those you've bred yet or whatever.
Only one.
Oh, well, now you have 2, so.
Well, mine is a 10x10.
Oh, you already made it 10x10. How did you get a 10x10 without only having one?
I mixed and matched what needed to be, and it inherited the 10x10 from the others.
Oh, I didn't realize you could even do that. Neat.
It worked.
Okay, cool. I'm going to go ahead and expand my bee system. Elroy, if I get a bunch of drones, you can use drones to generate mana, by the way.
Yes, with
I think it's called
flower, but I saw it. Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's a begonia. A begonia. So, I want to go ahead and try to get bees running because we're going to need tons of drones, and I just broke the sieve.
The bees flew.
Sieve. What?
The bees flew, didn't run.
No, they breakdance. My God, you didn't know that?
No.
You
learn something new every day.
You're a sick, sick man.
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Yes, you're mocking me, aren't you?
Only slightly.
Okay, what am I trying to make? Oh, yeah, it's a scoop. Because... Don't we have a thaumium scoop? Oh no, that's Magic Farm again. Why do I keep thinking of Magic Farm?
Because you like to.
Well, it is one of my favorite series to play.
That's because I'm in it.
It's like a normal series, but with you in it.
Exactly.
Okay, so I'm going to try to make a... Hey, do we have any Enderium left? Do we have a fluid transposer? Can we make redstone energy cells instead of hardened?
That's a lot of questions.
Yes, we do.
Oh, well, that's going to require hardened glass and electrum. I don't think I'm going to need all that much power storage.
We have some hardened glass. We have some electrum. We have a fluid transposer. We have the magma crucible going with it.
So why don't we have a redstone energy cell?
Because you haven't made any.
Okay, I need some electrum. Let me go grab it.
There might be some.
There was one piece that I left. But
I made a ton of electrum the other day.
Oh, electrum. I'm sorry. Never mind.
You guys, I just like...
I'm dizzy now.
There's a little bit, and I was like, dude, wait, what? How is there not a lot of it? Oh, wait, I need the... I need to go visit the chest builder. I'm going to need a bigger chest for these. And I'm going to need 6, 221, 21. I've got 9. 20. Okay, so I need some iron bars. Why are there giant lines of torches? Do I even want to know?
No, probably not. Hey,
what, where I'm working?
Yeah.
I'm counting with them.
I'm... Okay. Max is working on something that's going to be very useful. At least I think it will be.
Is someone messing around with the middle crafting terminal?
No, I was on the middle crafting. I was on the middle because I saw it was
not used. I'm in the middle. I've been in the middle.
Sorry.
I'm on the end. Same end.
I actually messed with the middle as well. Sorry, Max. I didn't realize.
Okay, I'm done.
Okay. Well, thanks for playing, and maybe next series we'll catch back up with you.
Yeah, if you're lucky. And I've got 32 pistons. Why do I have 32 pistons?
You mean if I'm unlucky?
Probably because you shift click when I add the piston recipe in there.
Well, there's no harm there, because we, trust me, we'll use all those pistons.
Yeah.
Pistons are something that you just use tons and tons and tons of. Oops, not that. Nope, not that either. Dadgummit. I'm trying to offload B stuff, and I keep tossing in, like, ingots and such. I'm just trying to move the B stuff out of this little chest into the big chest. So, I'm tempted to go ahead and get started with, the thing,
Rain, the smeltery is empty.
Ah, thank you.
Not for long.
Never mind.
Okay, I thought we had... Where's the hardened glass?
There was 4 or 5 in the system.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant we actually had like a bunch of it. And it's like, yay! No.
I used to have a couple of stacks in there.
Of hardened glass? No, there's not.
Oh, I'm sorry. Not hardened glass. Never mind.
Okay, now...
Answering the wrong question.
How do you make it in the smeltery? Because I know that's an easy way to make it.
You put a piece of obsidian in a basin and flow lead on it.
Okay. I'm going to do that. Because, yeah. So, let me make some of this real quick. YouTube, I'll be back in just a second. Alright, this is not too bad. We've got that made, so I just need the redstone coil. I'll make a couple extras of these because why not? And one redstone energy cell. The other one I'm waiting for redstone to melt still because we're putting quite a tax on things. And the only other thing I want to do is make some solar panels because apparently solar panels are just the way to go. They are the thing. And what did I just do wrong? Oh, that's right. I need the mirrors. So yeah, that shouldn't be too big a thing. Then we can do this, and then we can do this. Uh-oh, what am I missing? Oh, didn't I just make a bunch of these? thought I just made a bunch of these. I've been wrong before. Alright, so now we should be able to make these. Yeah, that was, like, incredibly easy. And I probably just used, like, half of everyone's everything. And I just... Oh, yeah. Hey, remember how I asked if we had any glass?
Yeah.
And then I said, yeah, we've got a bunch.
Used up all my glass.
Hey, guys?
Mm-hmm.
We're out of glass.
Do we have any dirt?
It's in the chest over there by the composter. The auto composter now.
Ah.
It's right here. We have two sacks plus 45. We need to automate that, actually, but... Like, automate it further than we have. Oh, did you just get a bunch of saplings?
Yes, I did,
Put them in the chest up above.
Okay.
If you put them up there, they're automatically put into here, composted, and then dumped in here to put more dirt.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Ah, now that is one thing that we do need. We need better flux ducts. Because we have leadstone, but we need to have better than leadstone flux ducts. So, let's see.
We might have some.
Hardened flux ducts I can actually make. Boom, right there.
We have three temperate... No, it's not a good one.
I was about to say temperate. If you're talking about temperate stuff, you have got... Holy crap. Hey, guys, come here. Look at this. Look at what Max is doing.
Are you making... I hope you're sifting more orberry bushes.
No, why?
I don't have enough.
What do you mean you don't have enough? You have, like, almost four stacks of those things.
Yeah, and I'm working on the third stack.
Five stacks getting
Holy crap. Okay, we can go turn that machine back on. You realize that you're going to have to... Do we have deep storage units?
Maybe.
Somebody check and see if we have deep storage units, because, wow.
Yes, we do.
All right, what about...
quite easy to craft.
Yeah, because we're going to need a deep storage unit for all the experience berries. Max... Oh, well, never mind. I'll just toss the ore berries in the ME system. Holy crap. I never thought in 1,000 years... I was like, that's enough ore berries for Max. There's no way he could possibly need any more than, hey, we need more ore berries.
No. I'm out of the essence berry. I mean, I can throw gold and stuff down here, but...
We don't really need it. No. So. I mean, I understand where you're coming from, but the stuff we're making is going to be so much better. Wow.
Yep, I'm all out of essence.
That's a heck of a build you got there, Max. That's like
big.
Yeah, holy snot. Okay, I need to expand an area because my B section needs to be larger than this. And of course the rain. Would you be upset if I extended a little bit over top of you, Max, over your current build?
As long as you don't go over my machine. Of course, I could throw the machine on the other end.
Why? Oh, for the solar panels.
Because the solar panels.
Oh, well, there can be only one. I'll move over. I have no problem with that. But can I have the... I'm gonna go off the end where your AE stuff is. Where your...
I need to pick up the rest of that stuff and...
I'm not going to affect that. I'm going to build off the end of that so that I'm not...
That's fine, because I'm going to tear that down and put it next to the ME.
Oh, there you go. Okay, can I have the builder's wand back then?
Yes, you may.
And do you have any large amounts of cobblestone?
I put them back.
Okay. I'll go grab some. Okay, so, yeah, the...
Do we have any sand?
Did we set it back to sifting sand? Yes, we did. I will stop it from sifting sand.
Yes, let's do that.
And it should then start to build up again.
Yeah, the only reason you had any glass is I was making it.
Well, you know. How did you make the glass? Did someone provide
very
you?
Very carefully.
Did someone provide you with sand somehow?
Very carefully.
Able to make into glass?
Very carefully. Daintily, almost.
Okay, you can never say the word daintily again, and I'll be just fine.
I can't diddly say daintily.
Thank you, Ned. Okay, so I'm going to build a platform out over here. I think I'm just going to make some normal apiaries for now because I don't want to try to mess with industrial ones. I might go to industrial apiaries once I've had my solar panels out long enough to actually gather enough power to run them for a while. Or when we get a better power system, because a better power system is necessary. We could probably actually make a big reactor at this point.
We don't have much yellorium.
I was about to say, how much yellorium do we have? Because
probably none.
The only way that I know of to get it at this point is sifting sand. That Max just told me to stop!
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
we got eight blocks of sand.
Oh, I thought you were about to say we had like... It sounded like you were going to say 700 something. I was like, we've got 700 yellorium. I'd be like, yeah, big reactor, baby. But no. All right, so this actually should be a fairly decent area for bees. I am just going to put up a general setup to have them constantly running. So I'm going to... I have 9 impregnated casings. I'm going to take the bronze that I have. Oh, no, I think I need glass.
You need wheat rain?
Yeah.
That would actually be hilarious.
They're behind you.
If it requires for an apiary.
Right now I can't pick anything up. It won't let me, so...
Okay, no, it's
slabs. This one might be in the water there.
Who's in what water?
And the harvester might be taking it. You have to be faster than the harvester.
What are you guys talking about? Oh, wheat. She wants wheat. Yeah, Elroy is Elroy. All right, so let's see. 1, 2.
Here's
three,
8.
Thank you.
I'm watering them.
Yeah, that should be all right. And then there. Yeah, that'll work.
Behind you.
Behind you.
Oh, thank you.
Elroy, I need vines.
Find a way to get some.
Photogenic isolator, rich phytogrow and vines get you vines.
Yeah.
We can change a lily pad into vines with a alchemy catalyst.
You told me not to start with Tanya until next episode.
No, this is the episode.
Oh. Well, you have to make choices.
Yeah, I choose to say, hey, all right, where's our stuff? Hey, we have a single-use safari net in Rain's auto fisher.
Yep.
It says it's a mystery. Elroy, come stand next to me.
Oh, gosh.
No. Go do it near the nether portal.
Oh, okay. You guys don't want to see what it is?
Yes, I do.
But what if it's
I don't want to be the mystery.
Yeah. What happened to Elroy? Well, if I do it in the nether portal area, if it's something we want and it goes through the nether portal, that won't be any good.
Make a golden lasso.
Do we have those?
Yeah.
Oh. So why aren't you bringing one with you?
Because you need an eye of Ender.
We have Ender.
Yeah, we have everything needed.
Yeah.
So you can craft something.
Yeah, I just can't craft, you know, the thing I want, which is, you know, vines, Elroy.
Yeah. I'm going to sleep to get rid of the rain.
Hey, honey.
Yeah, he's trying to get rid of me.
No, I'm trying to get rid of the rain.
See, he admits
it. I am the rain, thank you.
She is the only rain.
I am the air.
I am the air.
Somebody tell me who that's from. What TV show?
Gosh, I am the air.
I am the air.
Oh, God, it's a creeper!
we don't want those.
And you cannot golden lasso creeper. I just tried.
I know
that. Sweet, my Alamite bolt just got lifesteal and an extra modifier.
Oh, nice.
The one shot that I took at the creeper, it's like, ding, here you go. It's like,
behind you, Rain.
Whoa, okay, you said behind you, and I was like, oh, crap, what's behind me? There's
too late, the harvester took it.
I tried.
Wow, you guys have serious issues with the harvesters and the wheat and stuff.
Yeah.
Well, Rain wants some wheat. I don't know why. And I just installed a harvester there.
Because I need it for quest.
From 180 to 269. Booyah. I'll build extras of these at some point, but I don't care at the moment. Okay, so I need to get my power started to build up from the solar thing. I can't seem to concentrate for anything this episode. Like, I'm just wandering in circles going, I need to do things. Okay. We're going to put this here. And we're going to run them in here. Like that. And we got six of these. So we should be able to just do this. And of course, I put exactly five away when I have six panels. Because me. There, that's better. Alright, so we should have... Yay! I have power flowing in. This is excellent. Alright, hey Max, you have your first experience berry down there.
Yeah, I wish I had some glass.
Oh my gosh. Really?
Yeah. Someone used it all up.
I wish I had some vines.
I made like 200 blocks of it.
Yeah, and I made solar panels. Thank you.
Yeah. Where's my solar panel?
You gave them to Rain.
Yeah, you gave me one.
Ha! Thank you. Moving on. Oh, hey. We have a quest to kill a sheep. But we only have two sheep. Why do we only have two sheep?
There might be some in the passive mobs. Yes, there is.
Why is it when I try to capture a...
Yeah, one of those?
A thing.
I just killed a sheep.
I just killed a cow. From distance.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. I forgot about that.
I'm scared now.
A stack of glass.
We got
in the oven.
We got 10 mutton from that. And I'm still... Only 9 out of 20 zombies.
And one mutton head.
Besides, your solar panels are over here doing their solar paneling stuff.
I need more solar panels. More. More and more.
Always more.
Yep.
Okay, do I have any bees that I can actually run without having them vanish? Ignoble, ignoble. Pristine, ignoble, pristine. Okay, so I have decent amount of those, but... But you can't change them, so... Well, you know what? They're ignoble, so they're useless unless I run them anyway, so I'm just going to run them. Unusual is pristine. That's pristine. That's that. I can't run any of these. The tropical... I want to get the tropicals running, because they're going to get me the propolis and stuff that I want. But unfortunately, there's not a whole lot I can do as far as that's concerned. So, unusual and unusual can go together. You are going to get meadows with a meadows. You are going to get meadows with meadows. Meadows and meadows. Meadows and meadows. Meadows and... Uh-oh. How did that work out?
Not well for the meadows.
Well, I guess I'll give it a meadows and a steadfast. Just to... I mean, I have no idea what that'll make. Probably another steadfast, but... So now these are working, except that they need flowers, which I can fix. All right, where's our... Oh, never mind. They're in the ME system. Sweet, and oh, look at that. There was even dirt. Honey, I stole your dirt.
That's fine.
So now I just need to make several servos. And we should have some item ducts, and I can make these all continuously circle. And that way, from now on, we'll have bees running. I'll have to check on them from now and then. From time to time. But that will function. I just need a normal everyday item duct. No, I need... Yeah, that should do. Oh, come on. Okay, so we need to, like, import a bunch of metals into the ME system so I don't have to keep running downstairs.
Or we need a lot of storage bus and cables.
I've got plenty of cable. If you check the inventory, I made plenty. I have two stacks of cable, maybe.
We don't have ender chests in this, do we?
No. Nope. Don't even have diamond chests. Don't have nothing.
That's unfortunate.
These crummy wooden chests with arrows in them.
What?
Remember, I had an arrow in my chest.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, my bad. I just completely forgot.
It was only last episode.
Do you realize how long ago that was?
That was a whole episode ago.
Why can't I spell servo?
Tom Servo.
Because people keep talking, that's why.
There is some servo in the system.
Yeah, but those, I don't need any special servos. I didn't want to use the special ones. But we... Oh, my gosh.
Why is there a lot of tin down here on the floor?
We're out of glass. Where's the glass, Max?
In the furnace. It's my glass.
Not anymore.
My glass.
Not anymore.
My glass.
Children, don't make me separate you.
You bastard.
It's what I do, Max. You know who I am. You were okay with it for years.
As far as you know.
Hey, it's not my fault if you don't speak up. Alright, so now we can go ahead and set these up. Oh, wow, we're actually... Time's over for the episode. How crazy is that? Well, this will only take a second to finish filling up. So I'm going to go ahead and set this up. This is actually incredibly simple to set up. Like, wow. So these will eternally run. And eventually I'll get into breeding and start making the different things that it requires for the quests. But for now, I just need to get a bunch of drones made. I think that using the, you know, as far as making, Botania stuff, I think this actually wouldn't be a horrible way to do it. I mean, yeah. if I got enough bees going, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Jelly bean. It looks like one solar panel is enough to get the harvester going.
Really? One solar panel is enough to maintain it?
Not only maintain it, it's the harvester has now got full power and the solar panel is now loading itself up.
Yeah, the harvester takes almost nothing to craft, use.
Yeah, but when it comes time to actually use, each action takes a bit of power, so it could run out quickly.
Right now.
Well, how much harvesting is it doing?
We've got 9 berries. Well, it's doing the crop that's out there. In fact, I'm going to chop the crop out of the upstairs. Those down there.
Is it harvesting upstairs?
No, we've got the area up here that I built before.
Oh.
Grab these out of here now.
I think I understand what you're saying.
Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Man, I don't really understand the words that are coming out of your mouth. Rush Hour. Love that movie. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and see. Do we have this thing done now? We ran out of... All right, so I'm going to put a second redstone energy cell over here and let it start filling. And I'm going to go ahead and put my basic bee machines... the centrifuge and the squeezer and those things. I'll put the second solar panel the solar panel, second energy cell right here, and then run off of it these over here, and then put the machines down here. And any kind of ductwork we'll put underneath that. But for now, I think this is mostly functional. And we should be mostly good to go. Does anybody have anything they'd like to add?
Yes.
Not mostly.
Quests done in the Botania section. I will let you look at them, but I will claim them.
Only if it's something... Oh, wow. You made the pure daisy. And you know that the day blooms die off now, right?
Yeah, I know.
No fields of those. You're not allowed. Okay, I'm going to take the... reward bag.
I'll tell you what's in it.
I've done everything I can in the first one.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, 16 red net cables.
You know, I got that exact same thing before. Did you claim the rewards? Because I'm not seeing anything.
Yeah, I claimed all the rewards. Oh, they cool. were little things, dolls.
That's all done. That's all done. Actually, it looks like there's only a couple quests you didn't do. Holy crap.
It's because I can't. The nether quests.
That's weird. The auto smashing, it says it unlocks one quest elsewhere, but it doesn't. It should say that it's
Yeah, done. I did it, but...
Playing with dolls says unlocks one quest elsewhere as well.
Yep, and I did both of those as
Find
well.
Find a surprise. Oh, we have to go somewhere specific in the nether. You can make endstone, by the way.
I can make endstone?
Yeah. If you pour liquid ender over obsidian, I think.
Yes. Or used to work.
Sifting I did not realize
grass.
That.
Sifting grass?
All right.
Well, I've got to get a tigerwood sapling. And so far, I have not got a tigerwood sapling.
Oh, okay. Well, I think we're good to go. We're over on time again because we don't really pay attention to time as much as we probably should.
Hey, how about that ME system?
Hey, what ME system?
Oh, I go away now.
Hey, Elroy.
Yeah?
We have a second lily pad.
Woohoo!
Alrighty.
So now we can have the best of all worlds.
Now they can mate.
Alright, so I'm going to go over here now and I'm going to shoot. That's not the right way. I'm going to go stand over here and shoot things, and we're going to come back next episode, and hopefully I'll have a bunch of dead stuff and have completed some quests in that regard.
Yeah.
Wow, the shooting gallery is stuffed to the gills. They're falling off. Yay, I needed to kill zombies for a quest. So until next time, this is Geronitis signing off on episode 9 of our Let's Play of Agrarian Skies 2.
Also.
So until next time, help spread the gaming!